Okay, here we have one exquisite late 19th century ladies pendant watch with this beautiful enamel painting with a rose cut diamond. Just absolutely beautiful. Let's take a tour around it. Just focus in on that for you. Pause the video anytime you want to take a closer look. Here is the face. Look at that. Pristine. 120, 130 years old. 14 karat gold, 33 millimeters in diameter. Look at that. Now how you do this, it is a keyless wind, an earlier one. Just wind it up here. Everything of course works. And anytime you want to change the time, you just press this down right in here and that'll change the time. Okay, let's go ahead and open this up. I've already kind of opened it up already, unhinged it. Let's see here. Bear with me. Let's take the gloves off. Okay, here we go. This is French. It says 93 and 94 right there, Palais Royal, Royal Palace, Paris. So I'm assuming around 1893, 1894 then. There you are. Can you see where the shadows? Okay, now let's take a look at this. Hallmarks. There we are. Absolutely beautiful. Now let's take a look inside the... Let's get my thumbnail right into there. There we are. Take a look at all the details. Scratch there, and there it is. And now you know it is working. How about that? No, it does work very well. Everything 100% original. Gorgeous, gorgeous piece, one of a kind. A lady should just wear this as a pendant. You can wear it this way out or this way. Just absolutely fantastic gift. Focus on that for you. Retail replacement value is $4,000 to $6,000.